today. 48 hours ago, the number one broadcaster has died at age 62. New Zealand's number one broadcaster, Sir Paul Holmes, has died at age 62.
Sir Paul Holmes is a very good person, and without him, nothing will be the same.
A quick reminder that this video has been split into parts, and I think this will be up to part
2 or 3 or whatever.
Plus, here are some of his memories.
Thank you very much for having me.
But would you be interested in apologising to Mr. Farr in public, Mr. Connor, for that incident that happened?
So he wanted to tear you a new one.
Oh, yeah, I mean, before that I'd used the word cheated. And that's, see, he thought, I think it was just going to be an easy thing, and he said,
hey, Vinoteca. Those are funny names, don't they? The, you know, places selling food and stuff to do with that. And look, especially...
Thank heavens. You'll be wanting to go over your moves. I've kept them as simple as...
Learn the lines and don't bump into the furniture.